Hi! Hello everyone! My name's Mimi and welcome back to my channel where I talk all things beauty, fashion, DIY, and occasionally vlog about things that are of importance to me. But it's all from a very, very lazy perspective. So, today I'm going to be reviewing for you the newly reformulated Revlon Colorstay 24-Hour Foundation. This beauty right here. Revlon has changed the formula of this a little bit, and they have also redesigned the bottle. The one that I have is the combination to oily skin, and I have the color 460 Macadamia. Now, Revlon has had this foundation out for a very long time. I've used this in the past. I don't remember what color I used to use, but I stopped using it because on my skin, it didn't seem to do anything except melt after a while. And this newly reformulated version, I can say, is much, much, much better than the older one. This combination oily one claims to be breathable, buildable, oil-free, fragrance-free, have 24-hour wear, be heat resistant, sweat resistant, humidity resistant, transfer resistant, waterproof, mask friendly, and is available in 43 shades. Now they've always had a lot of shades in the combination oily one. They also have one that's for regular skin, I think it is, dry skin. And that one has it's dry skin. And that one has a lot less, much smaller shade range than their one for combination oily. This new and improved formula has vitamin E in it to nourish and protect the skin from pollutants. And it also contains mineral powders that help control oil for a poreless matte finish. Does it do everything that it claims? Yes and no. I absolutely do not believe this foundation will last for 24 hours. However, it is very lightweight on the skin. It does not feel like your skin is suffocating when you're wearing it. It is fragrance-free. It is definitely not oily. This is a very, very dry foundation. As a woman who's been through breast cancer, I'm a breast cancer survivor. And as a result, I have hot flashes and I sweat from my head. I get sweaty. I can say that this foundation has not budged. It has not melted when I have a hot flash whatsoever. I can say that as I've gotten better, you know, farther out from my treatments, that the hot flashes are subsiding. So I think eventually they will go away. I think it's just a side effect mostly of my treatments. So from knowing that, from having the hot flashes, it is waterproof. It is sweat resistant because, you know, sweat is water and I get sweaty. And mask friendly, it doesn't rub off. I mean, there's transfer on the mask, but it's not like it takes all your makeup off. Just some transfer, which is fine. It is makeup, it is going to transfer. Other than that, I could say this is a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful foundation. I love it. I enjoy wearing it. I think it's one of my favorites from the drugstore. Now, something odd is going on in camera and I can't figure out what it is. In person, my face does not look that yellow. It matches my neck. On camera, I look lighter than the My body looks lighter than the foundation. Odd. Well, we'll leave that alone because I don't look like that in person, but because it matches in person completely. All right. So, aside from the slight snafu with the color match, this is really good. Really, really good. I do not recommend this for people with oily skin because my skin is combination, and the places where it's drier, this feels dry. But on the places where I'm oily, this feels normal. Like the oils just never break through. So I really say this is good for oily skin and oily combination skin. But if you have dry skin, no. You try the other foundation. I know it's a shame it's not available in as many colors. I wish it was, but it's not. Revlon, you need to work on that. So how much does this retail for? I found mine on Amazon. I paid $12.95 for it. On the website, I think it's like $15. I'll have that in the description below. And that's all I have to say about this foundation. I like it. I will try another shade. Once I use this one up, because this isn't a bad color match, just slightly too yellow, but it works. So if you like this video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe. And if you didn't, give me a thumbs down and tell me how I can improve. My name's Mimi, and I will talk to you later. Bye-bye.